Eagles have evolved with eyesight up to 8 times stronger than that of ours. They use these amazing eyes to hunt down prey the size of a rabbit from a distance of up to 4 miles away. They do that by constantly adapting their eyes such that their depth sensing range is at the optimal value for tracking. Inspired by eagles, we develop a stereo vision system for quadrotors which can change its baseline to adapt its depth sensing range based on the task. Our system consists of a stereo camera setup mounted on 2 linear servo motors whose baseline can be changed by a microcontroller. All the depth computation and control calculations are done onboard the Raspberry Pi 3B+. We present 3 applications for such a system. The first one is flying through a forest by navigating through trees towards a goal direction. We adjust the baseline in proportion to the closest depth value in the current image. Here, we see our quadrotor navigating through a complex forest with ease at a speed of up to 5 meters per second. The quadrotor sees an image of a tree. Let us say the goal direction is behind the tree. We then take a small patch around the goal location and look for free space. We then adjust our current goal location towards the free space, which is closer to the goal. The second application is flying through a static or dynamic gap of unknown shape and location. We detect the gap by clustering the depth values obtained. However, tracking the gap is hard. Instead, we track the foreground and background regions separately for better robustness. When we lose track, we redetect the gap by clustering depth values and fly through it. We adjust the baseline based on the median distance to the gap. We can fly through gaps at a speed of up to 3 meters per second with a minimum tolerance of just 4 centimeters. The final application we present is to detect an independently moving object in 3D either for dodging or pursuit. When the object is either very near or far, we lose detection with fixed baseline cameras as expected. Our method can detect the object through the entire range by changing its baseline in proportion to the depth of the object. We hope that our work would inspire more researchers and practitioners to add moving cameras on their robots. Finally, our hardware tutorial is open source to accelerate further research, and we encourage you to have a look at it. Thank you.